goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
The Nighthawks get a little breathing room as they take a 1-0 lead.
They've worked hard for this goal, James. There's not been much room on the ice, but they're able to get out in front.
Long reach breaks up the momentum. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Denies him up close.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Dumps it in. The Icebreakers have it behind the cage. And he takes the feed. The Nighthawks have it now. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. The Icebreakers gain possession along the wall. Stoppage in play, offside the call.
Dangerous and tight because of his close quarter zone ability. Jesus gets his best looks with one-timer shots. That's his 1T zone ability. And if his teammates can set him up, you gotta look out. I'll be keeping tabs on these players all night long, and let's see if one of them can lead their team to victory. Guys, back to you.
To the front! With the tip! Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
Read of the play was perfect, but it's his quickness that gets out tight to the puck, so the shooter can't elevate it anywhere. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
All right, time to get a clean sheet of ice here as period number one comes to an end. As you heard the horn sound, we'll be back with much, much more, as this is going to be a fun one tonight. We are about ready to get underway here for the second period. Second frame is underway as the puck is dropped. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
The Icebreakers are lucky there's still 40 minutes left in this game. They played a rotten first period. In particular, they were sloppy with the puck, turned it over all over the place.
And that doesn't reach the net. Moves the puck to Johns. Quick feed to Adam. Can't make the connection on the pass. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Here they come on the attack. Sends it across. And he comes up with it. The Icebreakers will play it from the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Johns. Takes it at center. Back to the point it goes. He might have a step here. Denies him on the breakaway. There's a solid collision. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Nearing the midway mark of the period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck off the draw. Taken along the wall by Jesus. Pass it up ahead. Moves it to the middle. And that doesn't connect. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. Into the corner. Centering feed. Off a stick and they can't complete the play. Taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Nice pass. Along the half wall with the puck. Oh, look at this. They're outnumbered here. It's a 3-on-1. breaker scooping up along the boards. Right through center and into the offensive zone. And that pass goes awry. Skates in behind the cage. The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves it to Joshua. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Jesus will play into the corner. Here he is, shot right in front. Oh, what an effort giving up the body there. And a good solid hit on that play. Played big in the moment there.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. And that's a great heads up in the defense. Penalty shot coming up after the stoppage in play. And here he comes from center. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Big save and read that sigh of relief. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck in their own end. Gains the zone from the right side. Receives the pass. And he takes a shot. There's the horn. Two periods down. A third period to go. Stick around and join us for the drop next. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. They have dropped the puck here in the third. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Icebreakers are trailing in this game, and really sometimes the stats tell you the whole story. They have not had the puck very much, and as a result, they're not generating any offense.
Levels them with the hit. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Goes right to the crease. The Icebreakers take possession in the defensive end. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Smart defensive play to tap it away. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. The Icebreakers have it from their own end. Tries to feed it over to Adam. All alone! Oh, he's got a step! All alone! Oh, what happened?
I think, James, too much time, too many options, and you can't pick anything. Pretty soon, it's nothing.
Some good stick work to force that turnover. Picked up along the boards by Johns. Pass to Craig. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. The Nighthawks have it now. Jesus plays it along the wall. Heads to the back of the net. Jesus is on the attack. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center.
The Nighthawks aren't that far from a shutout. Hey, if you think they're superstition in it, too bad. They've got a shutout, and they're still going to do their best to protect it.
Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Joshua. And a little physical there with that collision. Quick pass to Adam. Here we go, 2-on-1. And they score! We've seen this act before, Razor.
You get in that close, and he's the puck, good night. He doesn't miss from there.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. Puts the puck in play, cross corner. Handles the puck. The icebreakers take it across the blue line. He grabs the puck here at the point. Moves behind the net. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Situation critical as we approach the final minute of the third. Puck exits the zone. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Adams got it in the defensive end. And that's a great heads-up play in the offensive zone. The Nighthawks get a hold of it. Moves it around along the half wall. Off his stick! Oh, what a slick stop by Wagner!
Everybody in the building knows the 1T is coming. There's the pass, there's the shot, but the goaltender is in position to make the save.
Knocked away. Adams stick handling in his own zone. And it's a quick pass to Johns. And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Jesus. So 60 minutes of play and nothing decided. That means we've got overtime, and it's coming up right after this. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, this is what we live for. Overtime, let's go. Sudden death overtime is underway. Here's a shot. That's gloved by Wagner. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. The Nighthawks win it. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Adams moving the puck through his own zone. Pushes it across to Johns. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. With possession along the wall. Oh, and he comes up. They take it in overtime!
His accuracy of shot. Now, if you can get in this close and still deliver it this accurately, you're going to score a lot of goals.
Great night of action on the ice, and I can't wait to do it again. I know you can't wait either, so we'll see you next time, and real soon.